people here have it dialed in. Yeah, it's a good amount. You know, it's a great game. We're still building Hobbit, believe it or not, because we have orders. We're still building Wizard of Oz, and we'll be building Pirates of the Caribbean in a few months. So it'll be a short period of time before everybody gets those games. So we'll get a little deeper into gameplay, the unique things about the game, Jack's Compass, that amazing rocking upper play field, the ship there. You can fire a cannonball, sink a ship. You have that amazing spinning disc in the middle. And you really never play the same game twice on this game because of all the combinations of different players and different strengths that different characters in the game have. So Wayne, I'm going to turn it back over to you. And I'm here for the duration. I think I'm here for the rest of the month, really. I'm not going home until the 30th of October. So when you come down here, you know, you got to stay here a little while. So I'm really excited about that.
Thanks, Jack. Also, we've got another little special.